Hello. Can anybody hear me out there?
Sykes? You're still in here? Are you okay?
Sebastian, just the man I was looking for. But I'm okay, but I could really use your help back here. It'll be worth your while.
Oh. I should probably go to his safe room and see what's going on. That really is a stronghold.
What's going on in there, Sebastian? Dem is going crazy. It seems like it's becoming even more destabilized.
You don't know the half of it.
I take it you had something to do with it?
I wouldn't have done it if I didn't have to, Kidman. I'm gonna finish this once and for all. I'm gonna save Lily. And I have all the tools I need this time.
Good luck, Sebastian. And keep me posted, okay? It's important that I know what's going on in there so that I can help you again. You get me?
I do. I'll be in touch.
He will lead us! Lost him.
so much for stealth.
You're here. Good.
What's going on, Sykes? I'm sort of busy here.
Hey, you're the one who told me to call you before I left.
You found your back door.
Check it out.
Congrats. You'll have to show me how to use it if I need to get Lily out later.
Fair enough, but here's the deal. I'm gonna need you to help me get out of here first.
Help you? I don't know anything about how these computers work, Sykes.
That's not what I need help with. I hacked the servers to access a restricted area of STEM. There's a pod in there that I'm gonna use to get out of here. Problem is, the power's out. And there are a bunch of those things in there too. Damn collapse is affecting the deepest parts of STEM. You get the power back on and clear the place out for me, I can get the hell out of here.
Again, what's in it for me?
I'll show you how to use the pod before I go. How's that?
Okay. Worth a try, I guess.
Thanks, man. Call me when it's all clear.
Let's do this before I get cold feet. Abandoned. Spooky. Just gotta take care of whatever's down here and get the power back on. This is it then. Better call Sykes.
Thanks, man. Wouldn't have been able to do it without you.
Are you sure this is gonna work?
No, but staying in here isn't gonna do me any good. Anything is worth a try at this point. Okay, it's all set. When you bring Lily back here, there's a timer right here. Turn it a quarter rotation, and then you just press this button. It'll give you 60 seconds to climb into the pod. You both should be able to fit in it together.
I don't know, Sykes. I got a bad feeling about this.
Look, man, I know what I'm doing, okay?
Maybe you should hold off on this. Help me find Lily, and then we can all find another way out of here.
I feel for you, man. I really do. But I'm doing the best thing I can do for you by getting this pod operational.
Okay. If you say so.
Wish me luck, Sebastian. Thanks, man. I left you something in there for helping me. I'm not gonna need it where I'm going. See you on the other side, Sebastian.
He's gone. I wonder if it worked.
You just can't stay away from me, can you?
will be cleansed! I'm sorry, Father. I lost him.
Hotel's clear, Hoffman. Are you done with your tweaks?
Ready as I'll ever be.
Okay, I'm sending you the coordinates.
Well, here it is.
What is it?
It's a portable field stabilizer. O'Neill must have been working on it before Theodore changed him. It creates a small area of stabilization that should keep the fire away.
How small?
Its circumference is about as big as a safe house.
Big enough to protect me. Good. How's it work?
That's the tough part. It's a prototype, so it's a little temperamental. I have to operate it. Last thing you want is for it to go on the fritz while you're in a wall of flame.
I can't let you do that. It's too dangerous.
So is staying here if you can't get inside. Besides, I'm sick of hiding. The only way we're gonna get through this is if we work together. It's the only way to save Lily. And what if you need emergency psychoanalysis? Who's gonna help you then?
You know just what to say to convince me, Hoffman.
Of course I do. I'm the team psychologist.
That you are.
You might want to prepare for this. Let me know when you're ready to go. Are you ready, Sebastian?
All right, Hoffman. Let's do this.
Okay. Lead the way.
Are you regretting this yet?
This is my chance to make up for what I did to Lily! And all the others I helped put in STEM! So no, I don't regret it.
It's burning. Just gotta get through this. Hoffman, what's happening?
It's failing again. Hold on.
Hurry up. It's getting hot in here. Gotta go. Now! Run! Almost there!